pull your load.
Breach of policy would cause your report status to be revoked.
Wait your turn, employee.
Hey, oh, well, that's how you want to play it, huh?
Get on that bus. Follow me. I'm Icarus. Noah sent me.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A beat link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
Reflection designed for you.
Get the advantage you need. Buy Sylvine.
At Elysium, we put you...
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Never wants to go back.
Sylvine system.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Right to not is the answer. At Elysium, we put you first. Your help.
Anansi is here for you. What others don't have, we do.
Drink Raposa. Bliss in a bottle.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Get up there. Kasich will catch us both if we stick around.
I'll go the other way. Meet you up ahead. Noah? Search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo. A bit more insistent than I expected. Phoenix Carpenter? Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. I come in handy later. The VTOL just flew in. I think Kasich means business. Just keep going. I almost pity them. They made their choice long ago, Icarus.
Nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
On a different route to the tower. KSEC blocked the intersection. Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Hey, you're headed for an office building under construction. It's a good place to shake them.
No! Submit! Submit now!
If you do not submit, we are authorized to use lethal force. KSEC just dropped several squads into Everdyne Tower. Damn it! Okay, we can handle this. Faith, get to the Orion building nearby. Icarus, meet her there. Moving.
KSEC everywhere!
Look for a zip line leading to Orion. I'm at Orion. Good. Keep going, Faith.
I think I lost them.
You did, for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion. Look for a zip line leading to Orion. I'm at Orion. Good. Keep going, Faith.
I think I lost them.
You did, for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion.
At least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
You also got caught, and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. Way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
The mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scatter. There's a bit of haptic feedback, too. I'll wait here when you...
I can track your metrics from your face. All right, let's get started. Nice kick.